I saw you cheating, Amanda.
I didn't cheat.
Yes, you did. But let's focus.
No, I didn't.
Amanda, just focus on the competition now.
But I didn't.
Focus on the competition now, Amanda. It's none of your business.
Oh my gosh.
Well, well, well. Looks like you're all done. Now, time to announce all the winners of the competition. Well, there's gonna be only one winner here. And let's just say that the winner is Stephanie. And she's the one who gets the scholarship. And Amanda, you can go out of school now. Bye-bye. I chose square and fair. So go out of my office and the art studio now. Thank you.
Ooh, it's taking up a fraction of my mind. Ooh, every time I watch you sip.
Hi, Mom.
Hello, my dear.
Guess who got the scholarship?
Amanda?
I got it, Mom. When I say that, it means I got it.
Oh, congrats, honey.
And you don't need to pay for the school fees anymore. And I'm going to the most prestigious school.
I can see that, but it still doesn't change that we are poor, right?
Yeah, whatever that fact is.
Why are you laughing, honey?
It's nothing, Mom.
Fine.
Really did. Hey, Teach.
Hello, Stephanie Williams. Please take your seat.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Morning class. So, I know it's your first day of school. So, hope you all are really excited right now. Aren't you, everyone?
Yeah. I'm super excited.
Anyways, let's start. So, today we will be learning mixed fractions. And who all of you know mixed fractions?
I don't miss.
Okay. We have some people who know mixed fractions. Okay. Very good. Good morning, students. So basically today we will be having a slight twist. So as we've been learning many things in our lesson Water Wealth, well, I thought, why don't we have a pop quiz? Cause why not, right? So anyways, the questions will be on the board. You'll just have to answer them. Is that clear, students?
Yes.
Yeah, and it'll be written on the Stylus board, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, now you can all start your tests.
Yep.
Anyways, let's study.
These questions are actually more difficult than the one that the teacher told us would be there. And also, we've not learned about any of these topics. My friend goes to the tuition. Maybe that's why. Anyways.
Oh, yeah. Chelsea.
Yes, Stephanie?
Which lesson are you doing?
Waterworld.
It says we need to do water world and mineral world.
I already finished mineral world.
Okay then. Well, I need to go now. You can manage on your own, right?
Fine. Well, I need to go to Starbucks and grab a coffee for my mother. So, yeah, bye.
Okay, BRB, bye. What the hell? All the questions are from the normal things. These were not from what we learned. Wait, it was the one from Chelsea's tuition questions. How come I didn't notice it? Just because they're paying the people are paying the teacher, she's giving advantage to them. That's not fair at all. I'm gonna go talk to Chelsea's license. Okay. Chelsea?
Yeah, what?
Could I talk to you in the bathroom?
But aren't we doing a test right now?
It's fine, let's just go.
She's acting very weird today. Anyways, we'll just go, right? I mean, what can I do, right? Okay. Chelsea, what did you want?
Did you forget that your name's Chelsea and my name's Stephanie? Okay, anyways.
Yeah, what?
Anyways, Chelsea. So, remember that thing we were studying in tuition? We were studying for the test.
Yeah?
And you go to Miss Natalie's tuition, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, both that. I saw some questions particularly that the lessons we not covered for. And then the test today, I saw the same questions. So I kind of figured out that she's giving advantage to people who are paying her. So I thought a way to expose her and get her fired is that I'll change your WhatsApp name to the principal, and then I'll expose the teacher, and she'll think that I told the actual principal, but instead it's just you, so that she won't do that again.
That might be a really thing, you know, it's not really necessary actually, because I already read the whole textbook.
But still, that's not fair for the students. Especially me, because I just got lucky, because unfortunately I have an IQ of 200. Anyways, yeah.
Hey, Stephanie, now what should we do?
Now, we just wait for 10 more minutes until the class gets over, and then follow my lead.
So aren't we doing the test?
Let's just say I put some nitrogen oxide near the teacher's table, and she's passed out for about 10 more minutes. And I took the time to tell you.
Oh my gosh, seriously? Fine, do whatever you want, but I'm not gonna be so involved in this, okay?
All you need to do is just listen to the call, Jesus Christ.
Fine, at least I'll just do that, okay?
Yeah, that's all you need to do. I'm just gonna change your WhatsApp name to the principal, okay?
Okay,
all
fine.
You need to do is just listen, so the teacher will get frightened by it.
Okay.
Anyways, let's continue the test.
So we're writing the test.
I'm done, but I don't know what you. And then subject chatting.
Okay.
Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Chelsea, everything's ready. Chelsea?
Oh, yeah, about that. Yeah, Okay, fine, fine.
You ready?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay. Change your name. Yep. Can you go ask the teacher now? If you be quiet. Teacher!
Okay, have you finished your test, Stephanie?
Yeah. Can I speak in private to you?
Okay, fine.
Can we go to the English classroom to talk?
What do you want, Stephanie Williams?
Yeah, about that. I wanted to tell you this. You're gonna get exposed for giving advantages to the people that are in your tuition, and you're giving them harder questions, and you're teaching them all the topics we haven't learned in school. So, also, yeah.
So, wait, what? No, you can't do that, you little brat.
Yeah, maybe if I didn't have 200 IQ, I would have failed the test. But because of that, I unfortunately passed. And I don't think it's fair to the other students, is it?
No. Get out of my come to the principal's office.
Oh, sorry, but the principal's been hearing it the whole time.
Wait, what?
Yeah, maybe it'll frighten you to never do it again. Maybe this time don't take advantage.
I'm quitting. I hate this school.
Bye-bye!